sub-zero temperatures have left this homeless shelter in Racine overcrowded and in need of supplies. With it getting even colder, they expect to see an increase in residents.
Which room do you want me to check, Faith?
The doors are always open to anyone in need at Halo.
We just really want to make sure that they get inside.
But Executive Director Gay Lorenzen says the shelter is at capacity.
Especially in this type of weather, we actually have scaled back a little bit on our eligibility criteria.
Right now, the facility has 120 men, women, and children. And tonight, the floor in the cafeteria will double as an overflow space.
So these are the mats we use for overflow. We bring the mats out about 9 o'clock on each side for people.
Some pantries are stocked with food, but Halo makes 3 meals a day for their residents, and supplies are running low.
We're having to make more lunches because people are not going out of the building. They're staying in more.
Gay hopes donations will come in soon so they can continue to serve the Racine area.
We're in need of bread, lunch meat, mayonnaise to make sandwiches, sliced cheese.
They are also in need of hand warmers, scarves, and gloves. Some residents saying the cold is too much to bear.
He's rubbing his hands and very cold, and I said, don't you have gloves? He said, no, I have gloves, but I'm still cold.
And with more snow on the way, they expect to see an increase in people that walk through the doors. But Gay says they refuse to turn anyone away.
We'll try to make some space somewhere.
And if you would like to donate to Halo or know anyone that's in need of assistance, we have their contact information listed on our website at tmj4.com. Reporting in Racine, Adriana Mendez, today's TMJ4.
All right, thanks, Adriana. There is a number to call if you or someone you know needs help. Whether you need access to a warming center, shelter, or help with a shoveling or a broken furnace, call 211. The hotline runs 24/7 and operators can direct you to the services you need. And we do have a list of some of those warming shelters on our website. You can find the addresses and their hours right now at tmj4.com. And be sure to download the free Storm Shield app. You can track the approaching snow and be alerted of any advisories or warnings as they go into effect.